precious sovereign. My
story is a king who essentially loses his grip on reality and comes to believe very literally that he is anointed of God and can do whatever he wants. A story of intrigue and him essentially stealing from his own people, having his people killed for his benefit, not for his kingdoms, not for his people, but simply for himself.
I play Bushy. I'm basically the king's henchman. I'm the king's killer. I take care of problems.
I am King Richard's queen. My name is Isabella de Valois, and I am the queen. I'm from France.
My character is Thomas Mowbray. Through a variety of circumstances, he's fallen out of favor.
I am Eleanor, widow of Thomas of Gloucester, who is an uncle to Richard and has been murdered.
My character is Edmund. I like to think of him as sort of the consigliere.
My character is Henry, and he is the cousin of King Richard, son of John Gaunt.
Kind of almost political thriller, but this story of this intrigue and machinations and betrayals and plots within plots is there. And what's wonderful about it is because of what everyone has brought to it, they have made that not only there, but have made it richer, have brought new things to that. So, from that standpoint, couldn't be happier. What I wanted to see has happened. More than what I've wanted to see has happened. And where it's going to go is, I think, a place that I even really didn't foresee that it would go. But I very much like where it's going. It's taking what we started with and taking it to its logical, dramatic, theatrical conclusion, given the time that we had.